Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle Tyler and I went over to Aldi this morning and spent $49.04. So that brought our grand total for the month for groceries to $326.61. So definitely want to be spending a lot less for the rest of the month. So hopefully this will hold us over. I know we'll have to go shopping at least one more time, but hopefully not for too much. So we picked up some uncured bacon, turkey bacon. So that was $2.29 for an 8-ounce package. Some fresh ground turkey was $3.99 for 19.2 ounces, because that's a thing. Chicken breast, picked that up for $3.88. That was $1.56 per pound. We got some classic coleslaw. That was $1.49. So we're going to be using the coleslaw and the ground turkey for egg roll in a bowl. We've been missing some old keto recipes that we used to do when we did keto, so we thought we'd make a couple this time. Picked up some whole grain bread, $1.19 for that. $2.75 for a 1 pound bag of mild cheddar, shredded cheddar. Picked up 4 packages of the 99 cent broccoli florets. Those are 12 each, so we're going to use that in the chicken bacon ranch casserole. So I think I have a video on both the chicken bacon ranch casserole and the keto egg roll in a bowl. If you guys want to check that out, I'll link it down in the description box. Picked up some green bell peppers for $1.89, some unsalted butter for $2.58, some cream cheese for 79 cents, tortillas for $1.69. That's a 1 pound package, 16 ounces there. So we're gonna use the leftover shredded cheddar, and we already have onions and then the bell pepper, and we already have black olives for me, and make some quesadillas. We've been liking that lately. Picked up some sliced cheddar for $1.79. Light cream cheese for 89 cents. Picked up a couple cans of soup here, so pub style chicken potato or chicken pot pie and steak and potato. Those are just kind of like emergency foods just in case, so that we can not go out to eat. Those were $1.78 each. Eggs were on super sale, 49 cents each. Those are good until March, so we picked up 2 of those. Picked up some white vinegar, 128 ounces for $2.59. Use that for cleaning a lot, so that's good. Bologna, $1.19 for a 4 pound package there. Picked up some French bread. This is going to be for lunch today. I think we have a couple of leftover pepperonis. We'll probably throw some onion and bell pepper on there maybe. That's $2.25 for each of those packages, and 99 cents for some toasted peanut butter crackers. So that is the grocery haul, you guys. Bentley's being good. You want to see him? He's being good, just laying there. Yes, he is. He's bored. He wants to eat the food. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.